So there you have it, Ezequiel.
Tempo.
How you feeling, Ezequiel?
Very well.
Who's the tattoo? Is that your mama?
My mama.
Your mama? What's your name?
Shanina.
Salina?
Shanina.
Sanina?
Shanina.
Shanina?
Shanina.
She's Lucas's... Your father is Lucas's brother.
Sí.
So, yeah. How's Lucas doing? He's fighting in 1 week.
Lucas
fighting Ruslan in 1 week. April.
Sí, sí, 18.
Is he still in our Oscar De La Hoya went to visit him.
Ah, in Argentina. Sí, yes. Sí, está en Argentina.
So when is Lucas coming?
¿Cuándo va a venir?
Next week. To America, to the fight.
Está, dice De La Hoya que está esperando. Si Lucas sale bien de esta, va contra el ganador de Mayweather Pacquiao.
Oh, he's coming to that fight too?
Are
you going to be at that fight, May 2nd?
Boy.
Mayweather Pacquiao?
Pacquiao.
You, are you going to meet at the MGM?
No sé, porque están todas las entradas vendidas.
What do you say, saludos de Argentina?
No, un saludo
de fanáticos, de familia.
Para todo, para Trelew, Chubú. Amante Trelew.
Ezequiel Matthysse putting in work right here in Oxnard. Stay tuned. FaceNewsReport.com and Melissa Crack reporting. And Ezequiel is the nephew of...